So hi guys, hello everyone, welcome back guys to my channel, and thank you so much for joining me in today's video. Thank you so much guys for joining me this morning. Today guys, I just decided to do the kind of get to know me thing, but I've done that video before where I was literally letting you guys know who I am and so forth, but I realized that there are some questions that keep on coming. People wanting to know who's Barbara and where are you from, what do you do, and don't. So guys, I think I have a video about that. If you can go back to my videos, to my old funny videos, I'm sure you'll do find one of the videos where I was just trying to let you know who I am and all that stuff. So anyways, let us just do it again guys, because there's no problem at all. We can do it again and again and again. For my new subscribers, for my new viewers who didn't go and check my other videos, so guys, welcome back to my video today guys, and let me get to let you know who is this girl and what. Not everything, but yeah, I think some. Yeah, so as you know, my name is Barbara, my second name is Philile, and my surname is Tokolo. I'm Barbara Philile Tokolo, and my channel goes by Philile Barbara's Entertainment. You know, just did the vice versa thing. Barbara Philile, Philile Barbara. That's why. If you go to my other channel, I have a channel with I use my full name, which is Barbara Philile Tokolo, which is the makeup channel. But anyway, in this channel, then I decided to like, it's Philile Barbara's Entertainment. That's my name, guys. And how old I am. Okay, I really don't think that's necessary, but okay, guys. I know good people always mistake, they always compare my body to, let me say, they always assume good I'm 20, I'm not 25. Oh, you look 25, you look 27, you look 24. I know that there are a lot of people who always say that, but to be honest guys, I'm not 20, I'm not 25, I'm not even 30, I'm not even 35. I'm more than that. That's where I'm going to stop. So all I'm saying is that guys, I'm older than what you think. Okay, so my body, I appear to be small, but I'm older. Okay, all I can tell you is I've passed 35. I've passed. Okay, that's my age. And then kids. Okay, when it comes to kids, I've got two kids, two boys, aged 11 and 7. Okay, school. Okay, guys, when it comes to school, I did my schooling in Zimbabwe, as you know. But yeah, in South Africa, I came when I was already a teenager, because my mom has been here ever since we were born. Yeah, ever since I was born, my mom has been here for so many years. So then I happened to be raised by my granny at home in Zim. Then when I was a teenager, and then I came in South Africa to my mom with my other siblings. So I did my schooling in Zim, which is Zimbabwe, if you were kind of, you know. So work. So as for work, guys, I work as a domestic worker now. That's the kind of job that I do. Of which I've tried to work as a waitress, and I didn't like those things. Then I kind of managed to work as a domestic worker. I prefer, you know, because there was no a lot of things that I experienced when I was working as a waiter and stuff. And then I changed. I took the domestic worker job. This is the job that I'm still doing now. It's now I've began to work as a YouTuber also. Okay. Relationship. Okay guys, when it comes to a relationship, I'll say it's kind of complicated, but if I want to cut things short, I'm single. Okay, and then describe yourself. Guys, I mean, okay, I'm a very cute girl, as you can see. I'm describing myself. I'm very cute, I'm very smart, I'm very talented. The other thing is I'm very shy. I will always mention that I'm kind of shy, but especially like when I sit in front of the camera, you can see who to girl is shy, you know, but I'm getting used to the camera. I think, yeah, as time goes on, I'll be very, very perfect. But in life, I'm a very shy person. I'm quiet, I don't like noise, I don't like fighting, I don't like, I'm that person, I just want to live in peace, you know. Don't bring drama in my life. That's what I don't like. That's me. I like to be quiet and just be simple, you know. Yeah, don't make me do the snack stuff. Just let me live my life quiet, very nice to everyone, you know, things like that. So yeah, people who bring drama in my life, I don't like them. Another thing is that I'm a single mom who's very, very overprotective when it comes to my boys. I'm very overprotective, guys. That's for sure. So, you know, like I was kind of writing down all of the things that people usually ask me, and then I'm noting down. So don't be surprised if you see me looking in my notebook, because there are so many questions that I wrote them down, and I'm like, okay, I'm going to answer these questions in a video. So that's why you see Ugal kind of looking in my notebook, because I'm trying to see what I wrote down for you guys. Another thing though, I kind of forgot to mention that I'm a little bit stubborn, hard to convince though. Yeah, you know, like, because I've been through a lot in life when it comes to relationships and stuff, it's very hard to convince me, you know. I'm kind of stubborn, and if someone comes and says, oh, Barbara, I'm good for you, I'll be this and this to you and your kids and your guys, it's very hard to convince me, ne? I think it's blame it to experience, guys. Blame it to experience. So I'm very, very hard to convince. So yeah, things like that. What inspired you to start making YouTube videos? That's another question that you people always ask that question a lot. What inspired you to start your own channel? You guys, I love YouTube, ne? I love YouTube. So I've been on YouTube for years. I've always mentioned that I've been on YouTube for years. And then I've been watching these guys, these girls, you know, people making YouTube videos, and I've been loving their content and all that. I'll be sometimes, you know, like as a single person, sometimes I'll be alone. Maybe my boys are at school, or maybe they went to my mom, things like that. I'm alone, and then I have social media all to myself, uninterrupted and all that. So I'll be laughing alone, watching these videos, watching people make lovely, lovely, enjoyable content. And then I kind of developed love when it comes to making content and all that. So I've been watching a lot of YouTubers, guys. You can name it, South African YouTubers, Zimbabwean YouTubers, American YouTubers, Nigerian, Ghanaian YouTubers, a lot of YouTubers that I follow, guys. A lot of them. I'm going to make a video and tell you my favorite YouTubers. I'm going to make a video and let you know who are those, because, guys, I've been following a lot of YouTubers, and they've been making lovely, lovely, enjoyable content. So that is the thing that inspired me, and I kind of loved it. I was like, you know what, one day I'm going to start my own channel, because yeah, people are, you know, things like that. So then I decided I'm starting my own channel. And then there's a time before I even start, I've been making videos, practicing and all that. I'll go in front of the mirror in the bathroom and stuff, and practicing, because I wanted to be like these guys. I can see Guti, you know, they're very happy. Even if you can see he or she is alone in their room, in their lounge, they just kind of, they are not alone, they're very excited at all that, making videos, talking to us, all those things. And I kind of laughed it. I was like, I'm always alone, so you know what, let me not get bored, I'm gonna start my own channel and start making videos. So I've been I don't know how many videos that I've made and deleted and made and recorded all that and deleted, because I was loving it. I was loving it. I was falling in love with the thing. And then eventually I was like, early this year, I was like, this video I'm not going to delete. I'm just going to record and post it. I don't care whether it's funny, it's horrible, whatever it is. I'm going to make it my first video, because I usually watch them when they tell us, obviously your first video is going to be horrible, don't worry, we are going to grow, and just make your video and post it. And then I decided to do that, follow that advice. I recorded my first video, then I posted. I remember I was at work in the bathroom, so I posted that video. If you can go and check my first video, my intro, you will see what I was inside the bathroom. So I posted it, and here I am, I have more than 40 videos now. So yeah, I kind of loved it. I fell in love with this YouTube thing, content creating and stuff. Here I am, guys. So yeah, someone used to say, oh, Barbara, you speak so many languages. How many languages do you speak? Because I don't know how many languages do you speak. Like I said, my childhood, most half of my years I've been in Zimbabwe. Then Let me start by English, because English, obviously, I speak English. I speak isiNdebele because I am umNdebele, okay? umNdebele waseZim. Remember, there are South African Ndebeles and there are Zimbabwean Ndebeles. So I am umNdebele from Zim. Okay, I speak English, I speak isiNdebele. I speak a little bit of isiShona. Yeah, I speak it, but not like the Shona person will speak it, but yeah, I do speak it. You can't even gossip about me in isiShona speak. And then I speak isiKhalanga, of which that was the language that my grandmother raised me was speaking isiKhalanga. And then I speak these four languages, this is the Zimbabwean languages, English, Ndebele, Shona, isiKhalanga. I speak four languages. And then because I then came to South Africa as a teenager, I've lived with Botswana, I've lived with Bapedi, I've lived with Amakhosa, I have so many friends. So in South Africa, I also speak quite a few languages. I speak, let me not mention English because already I mentioned it. I speak isiZulu because, I mean, umNdebele and umZulu is kind of, it's kind of the same thing for me, just the pronunciation is different there and there. So I will say, okay, isiZulu, isiPedi, isiTswana, I do speak those three languages. And then when it comes to isiXhosa and isiSwati and the South African Ndebele one, these three, I can speak them, but not really, like, only the basics. But then, if they're speaking, of course, yeah, really, I mean, for me, guys, isiXhosa, why could I understand isiXhosa? I've got Xhosa friends, I can speak it, but not really. And then I've got amaNdebele friends, I've got guys. So, roughly, I'll say seven languages. Those are the languages that I speak. Some of them, I speak them, but not 100%, okay? That's what I'm trying to say. So, what else do you want to know, guys? If there's something else you want to know about me, then, guys, let me know. I'll then make another video because, yeah, some of the questions that I've answered. What else did you guys ask? So, any more questions, anything you want to know, please DM me. Be free to DM me, send me a Facebook inbox or things like that, and then I'll respond, guys. But today I think I've responded some of the questions that you guys were bringing, though, because you want to know, who's Barbara, where are you from, and what do you do, what inspired you to start making YouTube videos, things like that, guys. I've responded. I'm a single mom of two. I'm very friendly, I'm very kind, as you can see. Udu girl is always ever smiling. That's me, guys. You can never find me angry. I don't know how to be angry. I promise you that's true. So yeah, that's me, guys. So any more questions, keep them coming, guys. I'm gonna make a video, another one, and answer your questions easy peasy. So thank you so much for joining me in today's video, and then subscribe to my channel, guys, and help me grow my channel. I am fighting to reach 100 subscribers. Please help me reach 100 subscribers. I will really appreciate your love and your support, and please stay subscribed and keep those questions coming. Then I'm gonna make another video. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and listening to me. Of course, I'll meet you again on my next video, and subscribe to my channel.